In the previous video, we introduced you to Button, which is one of the interaction objects in ActivePresenter 8. Today, we want to talk about another type of interaction objects. That is text entry. It allows users to enter text in. Using text entries is useful in testing knowledge and collecting information. Now, let's learn how to work with it. Click the text entry button, then draw wherever you want on the canvas. By default, a text entry object includes the target area and two messages. These feedback messages will appear after users finish entering text in. However, you can delete it if you want. Now, I go to the Format tab, add shadow effect for it. Then, insert a line to define the body part. To set correct values for text entries, open the Interactivity tab. Notice the General section. Click the Add Value button and enter the correct value into the box. If the text entry has more than one correct value, click this button to add more. Like other types of interaction objects, you also can set scores for correct values. Make sure that the graded mode is selected. For example, I set 1 point for each correct value, and learners can interact with text entries only one time. When the case-sensitive checkbox is selected, the uppercase and lowercase letters will be treated differently. Besides, you can assign text variables to store users' input. See how to add text variable video for information. Text entry also has events, actions, added automatically. You can customize as you wish. See how to work with events, actions video for details. Let's see the preview. Thanks for watching.